Raccoon. He's been working all on his own this whole time. All right, let's go help him out.
Haseo, sorry for calling you out here all of a sudden.
You know, it's really not like you to be so apologetic, Kun.
Yeah, I guess not. All right then, let's get on with this Ida extermination.
Here's our chance! Armor pierce! Ah! Ah! Justice prevails! I don't feel like losing today.
Whirlwind! Now the real fun begins! Get him, Haseo!
Alright, perfect! Here it comes!
Ida spotted. Be careful, Haseo.
Okay now. Come on. Come on! I'm right here! Skate!
Good. That should take care of the Ida extermination for this area. Thanks for the help, Haseo. Let's get back to town. Well, see you later.
The reason for Sirius's odd behavior is Ida. I've got a bad feeling. I'll follow Alcade.
Are you the one who contacted me? Do you know Sirius? You said you knew the reason why he's acting so strange. What the? Wait a second. You're from Kestrel, aren't you?
All right. I've got to follow Alcade to Theta Hidden Forbidden Battlefield. Try to hang on.
What? What is this? My character is fading. No. My consciousness is fading.
No. No! Alcade! Don't go! I don't want to lose any more friends! Not ever again!
Haseo!
Please! Don't go! Alcade! I'm begging you!
Don't cry.
Now don't you cry. Boys don't cry, do they? Stand tall and proud. Haseo. Find Endrance.
Alcade, you...
I said, don't cry. You're... a... strong... man.
Alcade is gone. She's now become one of the lost ones. I failed again. Can't keep this hidden forever. I need to tell Adelie about Alcade. Adelie's invited me to go leveling up. Theta Ephemeral Times Memoir, huh? Alcade's a lost one.
I wonder what could have happened to Alcade.
Well,
did you say something, Haseo?
We're supposed to level up, right? Let's complete the mission and get to the Beast Temple. Oh well. Wonder if I have enough Chim Spheres for it.
Chim Sphere, please! Oink! Whoa!
It's my turn!
Right.
Did something happen? You seem kind of off today.
Alcade retired.
Retired? Wait a minute. You mean she quit the game?
No. Damn. More Ida.
Adelie! Stand back!
All right. Come on. Come on. I'm right here!
Skye!
So Alcaide was also attacked by Ida?
I couldn't save her either.
Hassail.
It's the same as with Shino.
It's all my fault. It's all because I had my epitaph stolen.
Ida's the one who got Alcaide. Your epitaph had nothing to do with it.
But Master Yada said... He said that the Ida server might have come about because of Ida's increased activity after taking my epitaph. In that case, it really is my...
That's just Yada's guess. Don't worry about it.
But Hassail, Sirius changed because he became infected by Ida too. You see, if Sirius hadn't been infected by Ida, then Alcaide would still be all right.
Adelie, don't make everything your fault. If you say things like that, then all this becomes my responsibility for not being able to solve anything.
I'm gonna go now. There's some things I want to think about by myself.
Yeah.
So, good work again today.